Has anyone noticed that inflation is getting worse? Just asking. Inflation is a self-inflicted wound. There was no reason this should have ever happened to our country. Name one thing that has gone well for America during the last 2 years. Then add the ravages of inflation, and you've got yourself a mess. It has been a very tough period for the U.S., but we will quickly make America great again, I promise. We will make America great again, and we will put America first.